Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm Cheyenne Ewulu, and I'm here to play the VIZ Question Quest. Name a Yu-Gi-Oh card. I feel like everybody knows, like, right off the bat, Blue Eyes White Dragon. That's, like, the main one, because that's, like, the one that's always showing in, like, all the commercials and, like, everywhere you go on the internet, there's a Blue Eyes White Dragon there somewhere. Or a Dark Magician, one of the two. But I'm gonna go with Blue Eyes White Dragon, 100%. Oh, see? I know the internet. The internet is me. I'm one with the internet. We are the same people. Okay, honestly, judging by what I know about the internet, it's definitely gonna have to be a guy. So I'm gonna go with Ichigo Kurosaki. I wanna say it's Ichigo. Oh, wow, okay. See, I got you. I know us, internet. Yeah, Ichigo's pretty awesome. So second choice would have been Rukia. See, I am the internet. You can't, you know. Edward Elric? Who doesn't like Edward, right? Our short king, right? Edward Elric? I wanna say, Oh yeah, see, I'm on a roll. Wow, I'm iconic. This is great. I knew it was Edward, but now I'm curious like what the second one was. Oh, okay. Well. Now I wanna go back to FMA and just be like Edward and Alphonse. I have to think about more siblings. I'm gonna say Edward and Alphonse. Ah, what? Wow, I'm great. Well, Shao Tucker from FMA. I just keep like rolling with FMA, but like it's because it's the first thing that comes to mind now. So I wanna say Shao Tucker. Light Yagami. But that's my boo though. Wow. Okay. I mean, I guess you couldn't trust him. I suppose that makes sense. I mean, he's team light, low key, but you know. I think I did great. Like, I'm really surprised. I feel like that means I spend way too much time on the internet because I feel like I got most of the answers right except for one, I think it was. So I think I remember not getting one, just one. So I don't know. I think I did great. 20 out of 25? Okay, that's not bad. I mean, you know, I'm one with the internet. Like, you can't out-internet me because that's where I live. So, I got you guys, it's okay. Thanks so much for watching the VIZ Question Quest. This is Cheyenne Ewulu signing out, and you can find me on Twitter at Cheyenne YouTube. Peace. Don't trust Light Yagami. I love him.
Hey guys, DPD here, and I'm gonna play the VIZ Question Quest. Best anime kiss. All right, so if we're gonna go by what the internet is saying, I would probably say like when Sasuke kissed Naruto during like the beginning exam, that's what I would say. Mainly because I remember when that happened, everyone was talking about all the memes and whatevers, and even to this day, that always comes up as the best Naruto kiss. I don't know about the best anime kiss, but I would probably put my money on Naruto, Sasuke, final answer. Hey, I knew it! All right. I thought I was gonna do terrible at this. All right, it's a good start. All right, next question. Here we go. Okay. First things that come to mind are like big swords, like the Executioner from Zabuza. That's awesome. That's one of my first things I've ever made as a cosplayer. There's a Zangetsu from Ichigo, but I'm gonna think a little more abstract, like super abstract. So I'm gonna say the most OP, strongest weapon is the Death Note. That's what I'm gonna say. I don't know if that's what the internet said, but you know, all you gotta do is write someone's name down and they're dead, so long as you know their face. So it's a little, you can't, no one knows my name or my face, so haha. So I can't die, but yeah, Death Note. I would say Death Note. Hey, I got it again. I'm the best. Everyone knows Team 7, Naruto, Sasuke, Sakura. That's everyone's like most, that's the most known team, obviously. It's the main team, but the one that I would pick is like, I don't know what the team was, but it was the one with Neji, Tenten, and Rock Lee. I would say that team, mainly because of Neji and Rock Lee. I'm sorry, Tenten, but that's the team I'm gonna say. I think I'm gonna get this wrong.
anymore.
Oh, okay, that's what I thought. Okay. I was wrong. I overthought things. My favorite sports manga, which is also my favorite manga, is Hajime no Ippo, boxing. If you know, some people don't consider that a sport, but personally, that's my favorite, basically my favorite manga of all time. What's hot right? Oh, there's that volleyball manga. I don't remember what it was called. Wait, I think it's called Haikyuu. I think I'm gonna go with Haikyuu. The volleyball thing. The animation's amazing. So that. Hey, I got it. Oh. I am a god of anime. I wouldn't want to go to school with like Sasuke. He seems like a lame-o. He's smart, but like he probably wouldn't let me cheat on his test. I would say Goku. Goku sounds fun. He'd probably like motivate me to do the best as I could possibly do. But also he'd probably get me in trouble all the time for ditching class and training. So I don't know how that would turn out. I would probably want to go with someone super smart and good looking. So maybe Gohan. I would say Gohan. I'm gonna go with Gohan. Yeah. You know, he can invite me to like, you know, study sessions. His mom cooks delicious food, right? And I could meet the richest family in the world, maybe. You know, maybe give a wink wink to Bulma. Sorry, Vegeta, but you know, but Gohan. I would say Gohan. Oh, Izuku Midoriya. Oh, I don't even know why I never said any My Hero. I didn't even see that. That just shows how old I am. I think I did pretty good, considering, I think I'm a lot older than like the people who probably answered these questions. So I didn't even think, My Hero is like the biggest thing right now. And that wasn't even, I didn't even think about it until I saw that answer. So I had, you know, now that I think about it, there's like now a bunch of new animes like coming into my mind. But I think I did okay, considering, yeah. Oh, 70, that's not bad. That's like a passing. That's a C. Yeah. Oh, I graduated the VIZ Question Quest. What do I win? You usually get like loot or something after a quest. What do I win, guys? What do I win? All right, hey! It's like when you save the princess and she's like, thank you for saving me. Now take me back home, and you're like, I don't get any. You get like 1,000 gold and then maybe like a sword. That's not even the best sword in the game because you just have to do some of the side quests to get the, you say, that's fine. All right, guys, thanks for having me, and thanks for watching VIZ Question Quest. I'm DPiddy. You can find me at, on YouTube. Just look for DPiddy. And that's it. All right. Keep watching your anime and reading your manga. I love you guys. It's okay. I'm gonna...
Hi, my name's Chris Lam. I'm about to play the VIZ Question Quest. Favorite Legend of Zelda game. What's the internet's favorite Legend of Zelda game? This is such a hard question because are people just gonna be predictable and go with the classic Zelda 64 like, even if it was the original 64, is it Ocarina or is it Majora's Mask? Or is it Wind Waker? Or is it Breath of the Wild? Damn it, I don't know. What's the age range of the people that you guys surveyed? That's the more important question here. I wish I had this information, and I probably will not get it, because everybody really liked Breath of the Wild. So are we just gonna go with the most current one because everybody says it's the best one? Or are we gonna go with the classic one because everybody says that, you know, it's a classic, obviously. I think I'm gonna be upset at the answer either way. I'll say Breath of the Wild. I got it! Yes! Oh, I'm proud of myself for that one. Is this my favorite thing to do, or is this everyone's favorite thing to do? Also, it depends on what kind of convention, right? It depends on what kind of convention, how big it is, what kind of artists do they have, what kind of exhibitors do they have. I actually really don't know the answer to this question, so I'm gonna go with my gut. It's an educated gut answer. I'm gonna say Artist Alley. Does that count? Does that count? Yes! Yeah, it's buying art. Also merch, I was gonna say merch too because, you know, exhibitors always have their exclusive stuff and so obviously everybody goes for those first. And yeah, the lines are usually pretty long for those on the first few days. My immediate reaction is like, this is a trick question, but also, is this a trick question? Because this is a survey, not like a test for me per se. Like, are there people, okay, my question is, are there people in this world that are like, yeah, I love sports. Okay, no, there actually are people that like spoilers. I was gonna say, there are people that like spoilers because they're so lazy that sometimes they don't even watch the series. They just want to listen to what happens because they're like, I'm not going to watch this. I'm just going to read what happens. And also, I know that there are people that exist in this world, can't relate to them, but they're like, oh, I don't want to be scared or like have suffer from a strong reaction to like anything that happens, a surprise that happens. And so I just need to know and just not be surprised. But I don't know if that necessarily means that they like spoilers, right? That doesn't mean that they like it. I feel like it's either like 1 or 10, you know? Like there's not even like an interval in between those two things. I'll say 1. Wow, I'm dumb. So yeah, that makes more sense. The fact that 10, that yeah. See, I know people really, really well. Only problem is I don't know myself. See, like, the problem, even though I'm very happy to have this question, I don't know if I'm gonna get this right because there are 8 of them and I haven't looked at popularity polls for them in a very long time and I feel horrible about that right now. All I can say is that I know it's not Sailor Mercury and I know that people are about to get mad about that who like Sailor Mercury, but I know this because I like Sailor Mercury. I have the same birthday as Sailor Mercury. I am Sailor Mercury in an alternate dimension. This question actually hurts me the most. It's actually really painful to think through because I wanna get this right. I wanna prove my worth. I wanna prove that I know this franchise the best because I do know this franchise the best. This is my first anime. This is so hard. I'll say Sailor Uranus. Oh no! Oh no! What does that mean? It's okay, I wasn't gonna land on that answer anyways. I thought people would try to be different, but apparently not. My immediate thought is to say Sailor Moon because she obviously has the most classic one, you know? And of course her fighting outfit is based off of the Sailor Fuku. But based off of my experience from past questions, I'm gonna say the current anime, which would be My Hero Academia. Yeah, it's okay. I love My Hero Academia too. I feel like I did great. I'm very ashamed that I didn't get Sailor Moon, but also I feel like it's not my fault, which makes me feel very good about myself because I have a lot of imposter syndrome about whether or not I actually know anime really well. All I have to say about my answer for Sailor Moon is that I'm not wrong, everyone else is. I got an 18 out of 25. My mom would not be happy about that score, but that's okay. She won't see this. Thanks so much for watching the VIZ Question Quest. Say that 3 times fast. Let me know if you can in the comments down below. And you can find me on all social media as One Winged Chris.
Hi, I'm Arryn Zech and I voice Blake Belladonna in RWBY.
Hi, I'm Kara Eberle and I voice Weishni in RWBY.
And we're gonna do the VIZ Question Quest.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you hate spoilers?
The most popular answer, I
feel like
probably
it would be 10. I mean, who likes spoilers? Wait, is that right?
Yeah, 10.
Okay, so
it's
10.
Yes.
Okay.
We win.
I was like,
yay.
But also, really? Like, what? Who?
45%, I guess, don't mind them that much.
Tokyo.
The most popular answer?
Tokyo.
Tokyo.
Tokyo! Boom! I am so good at this.
We're so good at this.
I mean, okay. What were you gonna say? What city, what have you said?
I was gonna say Tokyo too. I was just making sure you said that so quickly that I don't know if you had enough time to really think it through. But we got it, so it's
okay. We did. How does anime make you feel?
What's happy.
I guess happy. That makes sense.
Happy.
Naruto!
I was gonna say that too. Yeah, Naruto. Naruto!
Got it. Is it Naruto or Naruto?
Naruto.
Naruto. It sounds Spanish.
Por favor,
Naruto.
Pokemon, I think, is probably mine. That might be one of the first for everybody.
Like anime TV or?
It's just
like,
anime. It's
like the average person.
The average person, our first anime.
God. Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Ball Z, okay. Oh, okay,
Dragon Ball.
Okay, we'll go on that.
Dragon Ball.
Okay, I bet it's Pokemon.
No, oh, it's Pokemon, I told you! Dang it! I don't even, I mean, I know it is anime, obviously.
The
but
train
like,
cards.
My brain's, but anime isn't train cards, that doesn't like, that's not.
I know, it's just something that was like fun when we were little, everybody played it.
What, where was
Pokemon.
Dragon Ball Z though. Suck it!
What do you mean suck it? It's number 2.
It was close.
If you're not first, you're last.
Is Inuyasha there? Oh, see? I'm in this game. I feel like I did great.
We did amazing.
Yeah. Yeah.
We, the
collective. I kind of screwed up on that last one. But that's my own fault. You know what? Take responsibility for your faults. And right. I screwed up, so.
Yeah, and I was right, so.
I think we did good, though.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's the best I've ever done in years. I haven't made 96 on anything. Anything, really.
So. 100 would have been perfect.
I mean, you're not wrong about that. That's true.
But
I also know. Bad girl.
And I do know that perfect is the opposite, is the enemy of good. That's what they say.
I'm not perfect. Not yet.
But I'm still least better than you are.
Oh, wise quote. Yeah, she does it all the time.
It's fun to say. All right, well, that's it. And thank you for watching the VIZ Question Quest.